Yeah, I'm having like super duper condensation problems here. It's like 1,000,000% humidity.